Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will solve question number 2 of the NCERT exercise 11.2. Question is, construct a tangent to a circle of radius 4 cm from a point on the concentric circle of radius 6 cm and measure its length. Also verify the measurement by actual calculation. So let's construct it. Step 1. Construct the circle of radius 4 cm with center O. Now we have to construct a concentric circle of radius 6 cm. This means we have to keep the center same. Therefore, step 2 is construct the circle of radius 6 cm with center O and mark point P anywhere on this outer circle. Now, step 3 is join OP and then bisect it. For this, open the compass with a length more than half of OP. Now, place your compass on point P and mark the arcs on both the sides as shown here. Now, students, place the compass on point O and cut the arcs on both the sides. Join these two points. So this line will cut OP at a point M. M is a midpoint of OP. Step 4 is take M as center and MO as radius, draw a circle. It will intersect the given circle at two points Q and R. Now students, step 5 is join PQ and PR. PQ and PR are the two tangents to this circle. Measure these tangents using a ruler. Length of these tangents PQ and PR is 4.47 cm each. Now let's find the length of the tangent by actual calculation. For this, join OQ. Now in triangle PQO, angle PQO equals to 90 degrees since PQ is a tangent. We know OP equals to 6 cm which is the radius of the outer circle and OQ equals to 4 cm which is the radius of the inner circle. So students, by using Pythagoras theorem, OP square equals to PQ square plus OQ square. Put the values, we get 6 square equals to PQ square plus 4 square. 6 square is 36 and 4 square is 16. Therefore, we get 36 equals to PQ square plus 16. So PQ square equals to 20, which means PQ equals to 2 root of 5, which is equals to 4.47 cm. Therefore, length of tangent is 4.47 cm. So students, we have verified the measurement by actual calculation. So this was the construction for question number 2 of NCERT exercise 11.2. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.